like it, all right?
You opened fire on us.
My warriors were responding to unexpected threats.
Surprised you had the troops left to report the incident.
Not sure I'd go in there if I were you.
The rules of engagement had changed.
I don't need to listen to this.
Guardian, what fortuitous timing.
Indeed. I'm fresh from performing Cabal funeral rites. Care to explain?
Our condolences, Empress. Your people fought and died with honor. But they didn't have to.
We can all prevent future losses if we choose to put the incident on Mars behind us and work together. What we discovered there is a threat to both humanity and the Cabal.
You want my help?
Want is a strong word.
You need my help.
I don't know how the Hive came into possession of the light. My Corps will find out. But in the meantime...
Invincibility lies in the defense. The possibility of victory in the attack.
Sun Tzu.
I've read your texts. You want us to hit them.
I need us to hit them. Hard.
I meet you in blood, Guardian. There was violence between your people and mine. This will be forgiven. Once. Our alliance must be strong to stand against Savathun's Hive. I see Commander Ikora has delivered the Synaptic Spear. Light-suppressing Cabal technology. Refined and weaponized. Locate a Hive Lieutenant. One brimming with Savathun's influence. My scions will force it into their mindscape and connect your light to the light of the weakened Hive. It will struggle against you. You will face embodiments of its belief in Savathun. Take up your spear and destroy them, and it will be left lightless. Without the light or a worm, the Hive will die. Unless my scions keep it alive, we will bring it to your helm and sift through its broken mind to discover its secrets, all under the watchful eye of your Lord Saladin. I have led many warriors into battle, but this psychic warfare, I will enjoy the experience. Fight well, Guardian. Bring glory to both our clans, and break these Hive against the bow of our union.
Young Wolf, we have need of your fangs. The Vanguard is split. While Ikora deals with Savathun in the Throne World, We're facing more direct threats here on Earth. Lucent Hive have broken into the EDZ. Our guardians on the ground were caught unprepared. The reinforcements we sent were lost. We are facing a new enemy. Hive with the light. I will not allow it. So I'm sending you. I'm told you can use that spear to sever the Hive's connection to Savathun, essentially killing it. But before it can die, we capture it, bring it here, for psychic analysis. Keitel scions are the key to this operation. If you see them on the battlefield, resist the urge to open fire. We need them to learn what happened to our guardians, and how to stop it from ever happening again. The Hive are at our doorstep. They think their corrupted light gives them the strength to stand against us. Now go to the EDZ and show them how wrong they are.
Guardian, we've recently had several patrols go missing in this region. I suspect an ambush.
The coordination of the attacks indicates a larger strategy.
We need to know what it is. Defeat one of Savathun's lieutenants and secure them for analysis.
Thank you. are missing Guardians. They're not just dead. They've been drained of their light. We got the hunting party, but I don't see any high-ranking targets.
I'll dispatch a recovery team for the bodies. In the meantime, secure the sector and track down their leader.
Savathun's Hive are furthering their portal capabilities.
I wonder if this has something to do with the light they harvested.
Only one way to find out. Take up their own swords against them, Guardian.
Thank you.
Our target is on site, Guardian. Weaken them so our allies can move in.
After the Scions make their move, you'll be weapons free in the Mindscape.
Scions have bound the Lucent Hive for you.
Break their faith in Savathun and snuff out their light.
Savathun manipulates her followers.
However she does it, the synaptic spear will drive her out.
It's hard, watching the Guardian destroy other Lightbearers, even if they are Hive.
Win or lose, war always takes a toll. And victory often has the greater cost.
It must wear you down. Year after year, century after century.
It does. But during my darkest times, I rely on good people to help me through.
Guardian, we're already getting results from the mind scans of the Hive you brought back. These things are ravenous. They're hungry for our power. They're hunting Guardians, draining their light. Collecting it. We haven't discovered why. Savathun knows how to keep a secret. And so do her Hive. I need you to hunt more of them. Cut them off from their light, and make them wither in the face of ours. They hate us, Guardian. They want to usurp us. Become us. I will never let that happen.
For now, we have to trust that we share a common enemy with the Empress.
Every instinct I have is telling me to strike. Centuries of conditioning. But instincts can lie.
If I had told you just a handful of years ago that we'd have a Guardian who was once Aldrin Sarv here in the Tower, a catch docked in the city, and the beginnings of an alliance with the Cabal,
I'd have locked you up.
You and Ikora both.
On that note, Crow. He's undisciplined. No respect for the chain of command. And now, with Aldrin's memories, do you honestly think that behavior will improve?
You're not wrong. But he stepped up time and again when lives are on the line, including mine.
Oh, we can't afford mistakes now. Won't survive them.
I know. I also know you're willing to take chances on someone who's a risk.
He's dangerously overconfident.
So was I.
You were different. Times were different.
They were. But I changed thanks to you. And together we changed the times. What was that saying of yours? Every blade needs a whetstone.
Zavala.
Crow needs guidance. And I can't think of a better guide. Give him the same chance you gave me, Saladin. Once upon a time.
I still can't believe Sabathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us.
Whatever that giant scorn was, it's taunting us. It must know what we're after. The scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fikril, the leader, the former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
Yeah, I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Sabathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow, the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
There, Sagira. was no Baron, but it felt just as powerful. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Savathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Savathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Savathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
First the relic, then the illusions near Savathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars. First the relic, then the illusions near Savathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars.
Here's what's what. Oh, that'll be fun.
Finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind, a psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you, one that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness Sabathun mentioned is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint, which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case. We stand behind you. Pardon me. These are troubling times.
Took power from this pyramid once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
To the warriors of the Cabal Empire, defectors march upon the European Pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned. Any that join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in.
Thank you.
Cabal shield blocking the doorway. Looks like they got up here first. Eris, the pyramid is reacting to our presence somehow. Opening doors, moving platforms.
Perhaps it senses something in you. When I explored these strange passageways, I felt it sensed something in me, too. I resented it at first. To believe it recognized in me some secret kinship. But like you, Guardian, I have learned to use it.
Supplies everywhere. It looks like they're trying to establish a foothold inside the pyramid.
Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself, I assume. Zivu Arath destroyed their homeworld, and the conquerors do not take well to being conquered.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid's movement somehow. You said the pyramid recognizes something in us, Eris. But what?
A defender. A finely honed blade. A curiosity. It could be any of those. Or none. My Korra too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
Thank you.
I don't think the pyramid is helping us out of generosity, Guardian. It's manipulating us, using us somehow. Darkness is a neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down.
Thank you.
Something must control these ships. We've never seen a pilot.
In her journeys beyond the Heliopause, Queen Mara Solve encountered the entity that commands the pyramids. She said its mind spoke louder than any other she has ever heard. A cacophony of thought. Perhaps those voices steer these ships. One of those voices spoke to you in the Black Garden as well.
Ikora said that this new ability allows you to see psychic imprints of past events. And if you commune with the pyramid, you might be able to see the imprint on Sagira's shell. It's strange. The light made you forget, and now the darkness helps you remember. Cabal are trying to destroy the statue. We have to stop them, or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid. feel it calling to us. Be careful, Guardian. Eris, we communed with the statue. We can't tell yet if anything has changed. It seems like we might not notice the effects until we're back in Savathun's throne world. Either way, we don't want to stay here longer than we have to.
Wise, these ships are still a mystery to us.
I admit, even after I sent you off, I had my doubts. But Eris reports the pyramid responded to your presence. A sign that we're headed in the right direction, I think. Now that you've paid a visit to the pyramid, you should be able to reveal the memory on Sagira's shell in full. The fact you can't means there's still something we're missing. The Hidden have been analyzing the wounds you see all across the desert. The areas around them emanate with strong concentrations of psychic energy. They've located a similar concentration inside the throne world. I believe that's what we need in order to make Savathun's memory fully manifest. Take Sagira's shell there. Then we'll see if I'm correct. Hopefully, this is how we'll finally find some answers. Good luck.
Guardian, the psychic energy my hidden detected is concentrated in this area. Find the source, and you might be able to learn more from Sagira's shell. It's possible she learned how Savathun stole the Traveler's light before she died. There must be some clue here. Search the area. I've delivered the general location data to your ghost, though I don't have anything precise.
I'm sensing pyramid-related interference between us and the coordinates Ikora sent. There must be a way to get around it. That, right there. That's contributing to the interference. Maybe we can destroy it. That helped, but I'm picking up another source of interference. Let's track it down. Ikora, we encountered pyramid interference. The one on Europa was so welcoming to us. What changed?
On Europa, I suspect that your purposes overlap neatly with the pyramids. You destroyed the Cabal. It granted you more power. Here, your presence hardly registers. You have nothing to ask for and nothing to offer. Remember, the pyramid entity considers itself neither our friend nor our enemy.
These old, half-forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done. Once we learned Savathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive, trapped somewhere, like him. And that if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time, and then we can bring her home.
Ikora, I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now.
Thank you. those distorted symbols? I can't quite make them out. Let's look at this from another angle. We might be able to see the symbols better from higher up. What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world. Ikora? We lost her, Guardian. I guess we're going in alone.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak. It gives darkness a wicked shape. I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets about the light. About new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell. Like a psychic imprint. A memory. Savathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous. We're here, Finch.
Oh, good, 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 good. I've been trying to reach you. I couldn't get through. Look, I got another tip for you. Big lead on your next clue. So, come meet me. No time to lose.
Thank you. Whoa, you saw a what? A memory? See, I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King? Savathun's brother? Yeah. Okay, I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him. Look, I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister Zivu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple. Okay, as far as how we get in, well, you just leave that to me. Interesting. Let's give the big guy some space, yeah? He's been through a lot, what with the dying. So let him, you know, just let him get some rest. It's not that hard to track who's doing what. You just follow the power. The when and the how, that's where it gets tricky.
Hi, Korra. I'm picking up some familiar...
is protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something. Something you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Thank you.
back there. The path is unblocked.
So Savathun was impersonating Osiris, Ikora's friend and mentor, right? Maybe Ikora slipped up, said something that helped Savathun get at the light.
Whatever happened between them, this isn't Ikora's fault.
Sure, sure. I'm just saying. Ikora is a spy master, right? And Osiris is her friend. Yeah, you'd think she would have noticed.
Savathun tricked all of us, including you, and every other Hive ghost. We're not going to let Ikora take this on herself.
There's your ride. You just hop on and I'll handle the rest.
Why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this Hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
Said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Savathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. Looks like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The Knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Savathun has him guarding Oryx's temple.
Finch, you were right. We found something. It's a piece of the Tablets of Ruin. The tablets Oryx used to create Taken.
I was right. I was right. I knew it. I knew the Taken were involved somehow.
Alakhul's ghost got away. It just left his body here.
Contingency plan. They're learning. Trying to stay a step ahead of you. But you got the tablet. That's the important part. That gets us one step closer to taking down the Witch Queen.
Let's see what we've got for each other. Back from the hunt, I see.
Trust me.
I've been saving up money for an Eververse commission for weeks now.
Checking.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make deals.
This is great.
Thank you.
The portal that was here before is gone. We'll have to find another way forward if we want to manifest the memory. The tablet we found must be connected to how Savathun got the light.
I will never be the Taken Queen. I refuse to play second fiddle to my brother Oryx. When Oryx carved the Tablets of Ruin, he described the ability to create the Taken. But Oryx's chisel was affected by viral power from the deep. I studied its vermicular path. I read between the lines. The tablets hide a riddle. The answer to this riddle is something greater than the power to take. It is the power of the witness to move worlds from one reality to another. This is what I will do. I will not take. I will give. I will grant the Traveler a safe haven away from its enemies. And once it hangs in the sky of my throne world, I will seal it away.
Savathun is planning to pull the Traveler into her throne world and seal it away. If that happens, we could lose our connection to the Light forever. We need to talk to Ikora.
So, it's not the darkness that's responsible for the planet's mass abduction, but an entity behind it. The Witness. And it seems I might be the one responsible for Savathun's theft of the Light. I won't lie. I anticipated this. After all, I was the one who welcomed her into the Tower. Who gave her access to the Vanguard Archives. And now, humanity is at risk of losing the Traveler to the Hive. If I truly am to blame here, I need to know, before Savathun gets her claws anywhere near the Traveler. Your friend Finch has been in touch with a new lead. I'm not so sure about this one, but right now we can't afford any hesitation. Connect with him in the throne world. Find the answers we need, no matter what it takes.